Hello, I'm Dan Rodney, and I'd like to show you the Bootstrap grid template that I created for Sketch. When designing responsive web pages, we often like to design on a grid system, and Bootstrap is one of the most popular ones. When I was looking for a Bootstrap template for Sketch, I couldn't find one that was built the way I thought it should be, so I decided to make my own. This is a free download from my website, and I'll post the link in the video's description in case you're not watching this video on my website. I've made artboards for each of the Bootstrap's various device sizes. Phones, tablets, and the two different size desktops. For mobile phones, I used the iPhone 5 size because I prefer to design for the small screen phones first, knowing that larger phones will be fine if I can create a good design for small screens. I've included 1, 2, 3, and 6 column layouts, so you can choose whichever you prefer. Let's take a closer look at how you should use this file. You can easily hide and show the column guides using View, Show Layout, or pressing Ctrl-L, as in Layout, to hide and show those. This is different from the templates that I was typically finding, which were creating the column guides using Art, so you couldn't use a keyboard shortcut, and you'd have to go through all your layers to try to find that piece of art, just so you can hide and show it. You can also show the rulers to see the guides. So you can do it this way, or Ctrl-R, as in rulers. Content such as text should be contained within the gray column guides, leaving an empty gutter space between the columns. Column backgrounds, such as the blue and orange backgrounds, are supposed to split the gutter, so it's important to have a guide at the midpoint. Sadly, the templates I was finding did not mark the gutter midpoint, which is pretty crucial for designing with Bootstrap. I hope you like the way I built this template, and that you can use it for creating your website designs. If you have suggestions on how to improve it, please leave a comment on this video or contact me on Twitter or Facebook. And before you go, please subscribe to my YouTube channel.